Pictures taken before disaster, part 11. So here we have a picture of a man named James Holmes. James took this selfie just before he armed himself and went to a Colorado theater and opened fire on an audience. During this showing of The Dark Knight, he wounded 70 and killed 12. He was convicted of 165 counts and he now rots in prison.